sunny day here and everything looking radiant at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Just straying offside. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. It did look on for them, but not to be. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Carvajal plays with Marcelo in the fullback positions. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Cesc Fabregas in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Tremendous block. A disappointing end to the move. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And it might be Ian Wright. Is it going to be? A goal! 1-0! And what a first start they've made to this game.
I never use a pen, baby.
The game, then.
And they're not in the kitchen.
Rodrigo Elli. Moussa Dembele now. Lacazette. Dembele. Olivier Giroud. Possession lost. Ibrahimovic!
Oh, you bastard!
Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. David Silva. Ryan Giggs has it. De Bruyne, now with Wright. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And that is a free kick artist at work.
If he comes back right, I'm young, presumably.
What a beautiful free kick this is, Derek. He knew exactly what he wanted to do.
He might be here because he's starting to be a bit dick again.
Fantastic free kick.
Well, she's like saying he should be there for the kids and whatnot, but he's basically said, oh, shit. He basically said that she doesn't want
the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Silva. Perfect tackle. And unable to keep possession. Marcelo. De Bruyne. And they are on the move again. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Job done defensively by Marcelo.
What's the money?
Ian Wright.
Quite in terms of cash.
Ibrahimovic. Ball from Ibrahimovic. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball.
He's in here. Surely. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal line. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it. It's way away off target.
How could he take them on and beat them? Couldn't keep it. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Defended well. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Adama. Lacazette. And an astute piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he's broken free. Still a chance. Well, we can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Cesc Fabregas, what's he going to do? His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier. Well, you've got to tread with care when you've already been booked. But no second yellow, simply a free kick lead.
Well, smile at the referee and walk away quickly.
Not an awful lot wrong with that free kick, but just wide.
When you set up for a free kick, you have to hit the target. He wasn't far off, but it was a miss.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Can they stop it going in? Well, nothing untoward happened. David Silva bodies forward and the break looks on. Real chance. Well, it was a fine counter-attack, but no end product, Lee.
Yeah, lacked a little composure at the end, Derek, but they're so lethal on the break with the pace they have.
That is that for the first half here.
Kraken's
looking to build upon a positive first-half performance. Giggs. The pass could do damage. And he's through. It's still alive. Well, they can bring it out now. Possession. Promising move this from the Krakens.
He's been to France, I've got his ears
here. He might be through here. And he's got the subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Who is it, Chris? Bruno.
He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, he certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
David Silva, a very able passer. And the goal is his! They lead by two now! Very deserved! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Not an especially strong challenge. Oh, what an opportunity! There it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff! Back in action then, and Krakens are running away with this. Nelson Semedo. In possession, Adama. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, on you go. go, says the referee. Advantage. Giggs. Here's De Bruyne. Can he take advantage? Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Able to get his body in the way. Right. And he takes it on. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Hunting a hat-trick, he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Dembele. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Silva. And based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Certainly a tricky call for the referee. He's gone for the yellow card, although there are those who would argue that was the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
I'd be one of those, Derek. I think he's very, very lucky to get away with that. Got the yellow, should have had a red.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And dispossessed. Attack carried promise, but petered out. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see.
Oh, sorry.
He was on target earlier, but now he has put his team under real
pressure. Because I'm really concentrating on this game.
Well, he was playing so well.
Fast pace.
His teammates are looking at him as he goes off. Not ideal situation now.
And fed forwards. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. So, 20 minutes to go. Vistja. Lacazette. It's with Edin Vistja. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Fabregas. Right now. Opportunity it is. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Nicely cut out. He's found a pocket of space, and he's broken free. Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And threading it forward. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek.
David Silva! Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Lacazette. Moussa Dembele now. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Might be able to set up the chance. He's just got to continue his run. Fabregas! And able to close down the shot. Surely! A goal! An exceptional performance this!
Well, here's the replay, and the keeper knows that near post should be his, but he left a gap and he got punished.
God, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Lacazette. Unable to keep the ball that time. The referee has decided that chances on. Is it going to be? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be... And it might be Ian Wright.
That's paper, babe.
Huh?
It's nice paper.